Now, let us rather talk about media. Yes, media can do wonder in a student's life. How it is possible? It is very much possible. The thing is, if you initiate my idea, it can really do wonder in your life. How? Yes, it is important to devote at least half an hour in the morning or half an hour in the evening while going to bed. That can do really wonder in your life. I'm just talking and giving some tips how it can work for you. Dear students, when you get up early in the morning, you just go through the newspaper which comes at your home. And even you can rather get some information through radio while doing some other works, preparing your breakfast or just taking bath. You can get a lot of information through radio, and they have very motivational talk in the morning. Some spiritual programs are aired on different FM radio stations. And apart from that, you can also just view 5 minutes news updates on different TV channels. At the same time, you can also go through newspapers editorials, which can also give you a lot of stuff to improve your language command grammatically, and that can also get you that idea what stuff can be written. Means that can also create your writing ability, and read some new good magazines and other print forms, good books also. Nowadays, all the students are using Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp. Even through that resources, you can communicate with your friends or your circle to know if you don't have an idea about some, if you are willing to know something which you don't know. You can share your ideas through your Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp or through various forms of social. If you are able to overcome all your problems and get good response from your friends, that not only will uplift or rather update you the information which you desire, that automatically give you more confidence. So, if we utilize our media resources which are in our surroundings, if we utilize them well, then definitely it will help you to groom you to command over the languages which you want to learn, and to express your feelings in the form of writing, in the form of your expression with communication skills. And these are very important things in your life, because students, you see, if you are academically good, and apart from this media skill, if you can rather develop through my tips I already told you, then definitely it will create your own image in the means field of your academic as well as your extracurricular activities. And ultimately, this is called personality development also. So, dear students, it is my request, you should adopt all my ideas, and if you adopt all these things with these ideas, definitely it can do wonder in your life. And if you rather try, just try for a week, and then after that for fortnight and monthly basis, and it should be in your habitual daily lifestyle, adopt this thing, you will get good academic results, as well as you can groom your personality, and you will definitely not only get good academic institutions or facing rather interviews, you will definitely, after conducting or completing your academic, you will definitely get good job also. so dear friends, and even I rather request parents also, get your children involved into all these activities which are in our surrounding. But the thing is, if you can motivate your wards towards all these things together, that can really do wonder in your life. We'll be right back.